to say, been a fantastic day. Been really good first heat. We were going quite okay, just off the plan. We quite safe heat. Okay, it's been some close racing and some hitters, but eighth position in both heat and go to the semi-final. In the semi-final there we had a perfect drive, perfect start and win. So that was just as good as it can be. To the final we was in the second position start. And it's okay start, I take the joker in the first lap. And then suddenly we get the puncture on the right rear. So we ended on the fifth place, but overall it's been a fantastic weekend and the team has done a really great job here. So yeah, it's relaxed and we work hard so and have really fun. So that's one important thing to get the results.
I must say this has been an extraordinary weekend. It has been a huge crowd here in France. They have brought this event to something really special. It means a lot to us as drivers. And I have to say thanks to the guys in the team, EKS. They did a fantastic job and they gave me a brilliant car. And next time we will make it to the finals, I'm sure.